Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel and welcome back to what I think might be one of my biggest videos ever. I'm super excited. I've checked myself into a hotel in Notting Hill especially. It's going to be a really special time. Now, I don't know really what to expect, but I've been told to meet at the Warmer Castle in Notting Hill tomorrow. Yes, tomorrow at 1:30 and be available from 1:30 till 10:30 p.m. So I decided to book a nice hotel so I could have a nice weekend here. For those of you who don't know, I mean, the title of the video is probably a giveaway. I'm actually attending, I'm saying this quietly because it's top secret, Adele's secret listening session for her brand new album 30, which isn't even out yet. So I don't know if I'm going to meet her. I don't know what it's going to be like, but they want me from 1:30 to 10:30 p.m. So I thought I'd document it and give you some behind the scenes. If I'm allowed to film at the event, then I will, but I can't wait. But here's my hotel room. So I'm staying at the Premier Notting Hill, not Premier Inn, it's the Premier. It's lovely here, so I've got a cool mirror here, nice telly. It's actually underground, but there's big curtains there. The bed is just gorgeous, look at that with the lights. I've got big storage space, which is always good. Oh, and an iron, that might be helpful, and a blanket for what extra warmth, and then a safe, which is always good too, and plenty of storage, and then coat hangers, because I'll need those. Love the paintings on these as well. Conditioning, of course, another mirror, full length, which is great for tomorrow. Oh my goodness, I'm so excited, nervous, overwhelmed. And then here is the bathroom, and the bathroom for a single room, this is probably the biggest bathroom I've actually had, because most hotels just shove them in the corner, but this is a good amount of space, so I'm very, very happy with this. Really, really cool. So yeah, I am so excited. I can't believe this. When I got the call, I had to stop myself from crying. Like, guys, this is huge for me. Like, I have loved Adele for years. If you remember watching my videos in 2016, I saw her at the O2, I was right by the stage in level one, and I literally got so emotional when she waved at me. So this is gonna be an incredible experience, and I'm so excited. So come along with me. Adele, 30 album listening session. I can't wait. Okay, so I am about to leave the hotel. I've got a brand new outfit on. Very, very excited today. Black jeans, green jumper. Can't have patterns or stripes on, so I'm so excited. You have no idea. I've even had a face mask, which has made me glow. So I'm very ready and excited. So without further ado, let's go to Adele's 30 album listening party. Ah! I'm not sure what I'm going to be allowed to film, but I'll try and do what I can. All depends on their rules. Pretty sure they're going to take cameras and phones off us. We shall see.
Hello you lot, it's me Adele. I'm so happy and excited that you're getting together tonight to listen to the new music. Although you probably won't have enough time. You're actually coming to see me perform tonight at the Palladium. Warm up your vocal cords. Can I see you in a bit? You as I am. I'm also a bit terrified and nervous for myself. I hope and I imagine that you've already got your glad rags on and I'm ready to feel your love. I really, really do want you to like it after such a long time on the way.
Oh, yo, Graham.
Absolutely blown away.
Unreal.
Yeah, unreal.
She just takes the audience, isn't she, to another world.
Is it really Adele if you don't cry?
Once in a lifetime. Bucket list tick.
So, guys, I just got back from the most insane day. and I'm stopping myself from crying. I feel so lucky and grateful. Tonight I got to see the Adele live at the Palladium, which is a complete surprise. I went to what was supposed to be our album listening party. Turns out she surprised us with tickets to her London show, which was just outstanding, and I had a blast. She sang like 4 new songs. One of them was called Hold On at the end, and I was in tears. It was absolutely amazing. Then she also sang I Drink Wine, which I loved. It's such a good song. And then Woman Like Me, which was also stunning. Then she did loads of classics, and it was just a dream come true. Like, I even got these. So these were on the wall, which looked like Palladium posters, so only those attending got them. And then also got some tickets here, so this is album related as well. It's very clever. It says River Lee Express. The reason why we got these is because we got to get on a double-decker bus, literally chauffeured to the Palladium, which is incredible. Then we got these. You're invited to an exclusive performance for Adele tonight at the London Palladium to celebrate the launch of 30. Then we got these coasters, which is really cool. And then we got a drink token, which was an audience with Adele, and it's got it there. I kept that because I never got to the bar in the end, but very, very happy. I want to say a huge thank you to Adele Access and Adele. It was a real treat and a dream come true to see you live in such an intimate setting. Like, I can't process it. But thanks for watching. I appreciate your support as ever. And if you enjoy it, click subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.